So, this is my first ace in a BF 109. Look at the stats real quick. So, 19-1 KDR. But, let's see, I got Terror of the Sky, Survivor, Final Blow. I got 6 kills, and that's another first of mine. The first time I've been above 5 kills. Very good match. Very good match. Killed 2 P-47s, an XP-50, a P-63, an F-4U, and a B-25. Started out very slow. So I'm trying to learn how to use mech in all planes, and at the beginning of the match I took off. And for the last few days, I've been flying the BF-109 with the radiator, like the oil radiator and the radiator, manipulating nose. But I had heard that you can't manipulate pitch in the BF-109. But when I asked someone, they said, sure you can do it. But when I tried to do it, the engine immediately burned out. So I had to land. Luckily, I wasn't all that far from our airfield, so I had to land, and so I was behind the power curve. So I ended up finishing the match with the other guy here. Very fun match. And of course I was flying with gun pods. I was flying with, let me see here, making sure I look at this before I close it out. And before I do that, what I like to do is I like to take a look at these guys' stats. I don't think any one of these guys were level 100s. Oh, he was. Wow, that didn't work out for him at all. And he got no kills. Neither did he. New guy. I set him on fire. He put the fire out. He was chasing me. And he, I don't think he made it back to base. And look at this last guy here. I believe he's okay. So one level 100. Let me look at him again. Well, let me check out Shrumpy. He's a low level guy. The Wild Wing guy. So we know he was level 100. He's relatively new level 100. Wow. He's upside down in a lot of these planes. That's an arcade. He's a lot better in RB. Somewhat. I don't think I'm upside down at all on any plane in RB, but I've recently been flying RB the last 3-4 months. Well, since March. 3.5 months. But anyways, this was a great game. And so we'll cancel this. We'll look at the modifications here. So we tend to fly with, I think, 20 minutes of fuel. I do use gun pods with this. It does add some weight. So if you look here, you'll see the penalties. Rate of climb minus 1 meter a second. Turn time minus plus 0.6 seconds. Those aren't all that bad. But I know you shouldn't trust stat cards. But hey, I've been doing well in BF-109. So again, great game, and we're done.